The Mass Pike heading westbound in Blandford were closed this morning due to a tractor trailer crash. Both lanes have since reopened. State Police Sergeant John Galino told 22 News that a tractor trailer rolled over just before 7 this morning. He said that more than one vehicle may have been involved, and the Westfield Fire Department was called in for minor injuries.